We now turn to what is a frightening situation that's unfolding in Iceland. For the second time in less than a month, people were forced to evacuate their homes due to volcanic eruptions. This footage shows lava from that eruption overtaking homes in the fishing town of Grindavik. Three homes were destroyed. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Scientists say that these eruptions do appear to be dying down, but it's too soon to declare the danger over.